Hello and welcome to part of my Need for Speed game. In this episode, we will be playing as a cop, and I just want to try that out. I'm not exactly try this out. We drive a Dodge Charger. I think they're terrible. They're not terrible. The old Dodge Charger. I mean, they're iconic, but they didn't go very well. My grandpa had one. He had a Dodge. Drove it like a highway in California.
Racers can cross your path at any time in Redview County. To start a pursuit, press the button to turn on your...
No, I'm a cop. Why would I race? Oh.
If you hit a racer, or they hit you, the chase will also start.
Oh, I'm gonna go arrest... That's what I'm gonna do. Ooh, there's this guy in front.
Chase them down and hit them with your vehicle until they crash out. Or use pursuit tech to bring them down once it becomes available.
Need for Speed Rivals. It's all worth it. Oh, the guy's behind me. What?
I'm terminated.
Let me just see this. Go in front of me. Running down the orchard like a go through the barrels like a boss. Oh no, what happened?
Control suspect vehicles gone.
10-4, pursuit is over. All units, stay alert.
Taking revenge. You can't. Oh. I just tried it. Being a chase to find them?
Vehicle damage critical.
Must drive fast. For Narnia. Turn. Brake. Stop. Hello, friend.
Hello.
hideout. Ooh, awesome. Oh, yeah.